What the Forge is in early access. It's a 2D automation crafting adventure. Mouse, collect 8 stone by harvesting rocks. Craft a forge under structures. Forge. Let's open the inventory. It's tab. Where should I put it? I think I'll put it there. Bricks. The forge makes bricks. Okay. Mine iron ore and harvest wood. Ancient chest, nice. What's this? I can put the wood as fuel energy. Research basic extraction. Okay. Craft cranks, craft planks. Let's see, how do I craft them? Crank drill. Let's craft some planks. 4 total. Don't I have the iron ingots in my inventory? I think I forgot to pick them up. What happened to my ingots? My iron ore is gone. But I don't have the iron bars. I don't know what happened. I'll just get more. Ranks 2. Place the crank drill on the iron deposit. Auto forge. Directly below. I need to move the forge. I guess this should work. How can I fix this? I mean, see, this is the arrow. Many structures can dispense directly into the tile the green dispense arrow is pointing at. See, it's pointing here. Nah, it's not working. Thing is, I cannot put my forge here. The problem is that I used to dig there. What can I do to fix this? Whoa! There we go. Okay, now it should work. Now it works, see? It works. Well, I already did this. Meh, now it works, yeah. Great. Craft a wood chest. Craft a wood chest. Apotheus, what now? Emitter? Expanding the emitter. What's that? I don't know what an emitter is. Expand the Apotheus emitter. What the hell is that? I can't craft it. Void matter. Expanding the emitter requires void matter. Okay, where is it? Where is it? What was that? This is the first time I see this. Is this the emitter? Oh, this is it. Finally. Yeah, you know what? They should have told me it's this. Explore nearby for an ancient tech. I mean, will this work on the wood deposit? If I put this chest here, will it work? Nope. How do I do this? How do I do the upgrades? They said I should have a faint glow. Ancient, we found something. Oh, okay, that's bad. No, okay, that's super bad. I don't know if I can get back or... I managed to get back. Whew. Managed to get back. That's good. Great, so I already swapped to combat mode and we need to navigate and kill an oil slime, destroy an oil slime spawner. So guys, this was AutoForge. As you see, it's a very cute game. It's very nice. Works really well. Probably on any PC. Any PC whatsoever. And it occupies around less than 100 megabytes. So that's great. It's a great game. You should check it out on Steam. So this was it for AutoForge.